This is the longest war that I have experienced. I am Uri Jeremias Jeremias and the owner of Uriburi restaurant in Akko. October 7th was really a shock for us. It has changed our life in one day because from a place that was full and you had to reserve a place at least 2-3 weeks in advance to find a table in the restaurant. Suddenly it was completely empty. It was quite a financial disaster for us. Nobody really expected this thing to last for 1 year. And I hope very much that this will end soon, because there is no point in going on with this war. I don't know how it will serve anyone.